Hi guys, it is I, Cheeky Monkey, HED.com here, and doing a commentary on episode 10 of my comic strip. You can see there, that was a tracing I did of the real Cheeky Cat and HTP. Now I'm just coloring her in, to give it a bit of a different feel to the title caption on this week's episode. Just for interest, Daft Dog 4K UHD is with me. He's looking at me wondering what I'm doing. I'm doing a commentary. Next page. So just waiting for the drawing to start. There I've copied and pasted a little clip of Cheeky Cat and HP coming asleep, and then seem to have deleted it for some reason. And now I'm drawing it again to give it a bit better resolution, because I've had to zoom in on it, and that makes it go a bit blurry. And so just to try and make it look a bit fresher. I don't know if fresher is the right word. It's the one I'm going to use, guys. It's the one I'm going to use. I've changed this down to half speed so that I've got time to commentate on things, but this episode, look there, I put that, and now it's going too quick. I decided I want to do a picture of her stretching, so I did a trace so I could get the right position. Just go back to the first panel. Just put some grey over the top to make her look like it was in the dark. I think it was black, and I just turned the opacity down, actually, if you want to get technical. And that's the whole point of this, isn't it, in a way? So I'm just putting a nice little blurry background. I say nice, but you'll see in a minute that I decide it's terrible, and I get rid of it, and I draw it. I drew it on another panel, the pose, from scratch. And put it in a circle to be a bit artistic. I like to be artistic from time to time when I'm doing my art. I think at some point I realised the face is a bit weird. Trying to make it look a little bit spherical there. Yes, I realised the face looked a bit weird, and I tried to draw her face again. Stick it over the top, draw it, delete the old one. That kind of thing. Still doesn't really look like her. I've already wasted too much time on this panel as it is. Next page. It's her. Cheeky Cat and HP waking me up. And she does that. She prods me in the face. So I just do a rough blank guide of what's going on in the pictures. And then I do a slightly less rough picture. Daft Dog there. 4K UHD on his back. He likes to sleep like that sometimes. I'm just working out how long the bed needs to be. I'm a bit taller than I originally thought. I am a side sleeper, just out of interest. I like a thin pillow. Not really relevant to the comic strip, but just a little bit of insight into my life. It's my life. Dr. Albert or Bon Jovi version there. Depends which one you like. Just drawing this. Really, some of these are taking a long time to draw. I don't really know why. Don't got a lot to say on this panel. Just drawing a sat on top of me. She does that sometimes. She likes the heat, body heat. Splitting the next layer down into two panels. Did a copy and paste of me in the bed. And then again, just drawing over the top of it to make it look a little bit neater. Just see the paw there raising up. And then the next one, it's poking me in the face. Gosh, she's a naughty, naughty kitty. Just doing a bit of colouring in there. I think you'll see the old opacity trick. With a black layer coming up in a minute to make it look like night time. A little fancy brush there to make it look like I've got a fancy duvet cover. There we go, making it look dark. Next page, we go to the kitchen. I've realised that I started drawing this and I thought, well, I need to draw the kitchen properly, really. And I did that in another panel, like that perspective. And there we go, look, you can see the sink, washing machine. Did I draw an oven? Don't think so. Litter tray there, a little bit of foreshortening, foreshadowing. And then on top of that, I'm drawing a layer which is my legs. And she cat an ATP just popping through. Not happy with the angle of the her bowl. I'm not sure whether I'll change it in a minute, actually. We'll see. We will see. It's a funny colour bowl. And the colour gets changed too, with any look. So here we go, a bit of colouring in. Lovely colour floor for the kitchen. A few clouds outside. There we go, I've redrawn it. Wasn't happy at the time, obviously. I'm not sure I'm entirely happy with that new one, but it's better than the old one. Draw a bit of cat food in there. She has wet food. I can't remember the brand off the top of my head. One of the Shebas, I think. One of the Shebas. Here she goes. Head in there. Don't really happy with this face. She's got a very strange expression. She looks a bit too smug. That's a danger with cats. They can look quite smug. Just seeing how much longer I've got left there, but I've got an Alexa timer for my evening meal currently pending, so that could interrupt at any moment. It adds a little, just waking out to put a little bit of sparkle glow onto the bowl to show that she's finished it, polished it off. Back to the next page. It's another cut and paste of the chair. This time she's gone from her basket, she's going to have a sleep in the chair. She sleeps wherever she wants, let's be honest. She's a cat. They're just drawing her in. Do a little bit of colouring. That's all there is to that panel, I think. Simples. Here we go. Using this tray, popping on saying meow. Which means get out of here, I'm using the toilet. Relatively simple panel to do. Not that it's great or anything. I've done like a dripping effect on the speech bubbles as I say. This is a bit of a frosty response I'm giving you here. Go away. Next panel. Back to sleep again. So it's essentially a complete copy of the last one. The one before last, should I say. And here he comes. A nosy dog's going to appear, so I have to just open the door a little bit, so I just work out how to do that. It's a jar, and then a little face is going to pop around. Here he is. Saying, what? What was going on in here? I figured I'd get involved. And that's really what he's like in real life, guys. He's a nosy so-and-so. Question mark over his head to indicate a question. Here we go. What's this page going to be? I'm doing a lot of copy and pasting here. No wasted effort. There he is. Stretched out. And that is a pose he does in real life. Legs and straight out and straight forward. It's a funny pose to see. I've replicated it here. And now I'm drawing him to do a shifty little look. Left and right, or right and left. It's hard to tell when you're looking face on. But it's the same face, it's just the pupils are going to move. As if to say, is anyone watching what I'm going to get up to? On to the last page. another cotton pack. So I'm very lazy. It's coming to light. I am quite lazy. Have I? I feel like me have put the same clip in twice here. Okay, that's unfortunate. I just might as well start pre-thanking you for watching the video. Oh, I've made a mistake! Oh no, I've left the last... Oh, I'm gone. Stop! Thank you, a minute. Okay, guys, I've worked it out. Don't worry, I'm back. Okay, it looks like the same page, but look, no, I'd actually copied that last page. Duplicate the panels. Scrubbed him out. Little boy. DaftDuck4KHUHD. And then I've drawn him again. Having a sniff. He likes a sniff. Cheeky cat. And then I've scrubbed him out again. And I put him here as a separate layer on top. Peeking out of the panel. I have to say. Oh, she smells really nice. And that is pretty much what he says. And that's the end of that episode, guys. I got all in a muddle, it has to be said. I'm thinking about what I'm having to eat. Making homemade chips in an air fryer. Just for, it's not relevant. But thank you for watching. If you have watched it, you probably haven't. Because, well, I mean, if you're listening, you have watched it. But most people haven't watched it. It's confusing sometimes, but thanks anyway. I really appreciate that. Until next time, let me prepare. I, CheekyMonkeyHD.com, will see you later. Goodbye. Right, come on, I want some food.